Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on installing new apps on an Android TV. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. You download and install new apps by using the Google Play Store app. You can find the Play Store by going to the home screen of your TV and opening apps from the left sidebar. At the top of the app screen, you can click Get More Apps or find and open the Google Play Store. If you are not already signed in to a Google account, you will need to do that here to continue. You can browse through featured apps and games here. Select one to get more info about it and click Install to download it to your device. You can also search for specific apps by clicking the search icon up top and then typing or using the microphone to search. Once apps are installed, you can find them in your apps folder. You can delete apps from here by holding down on it and then selecting uninstall. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Android TV tips and tricks.